Radio for me growing up was a very important part of my life because I had teenage sisters. We constantly had the radio on all the time. I credit them to my musical diversity and my tastes and stuff like that today, because without them I wouldn't have been exposed to so much so young. Myself on the radio was after American Idol was over. Right after it was over, it was such a whirlwind and there was so much going on, so much media. And then I got to go home, and that was the first time I heard myself on the radio, because obviously, you know, living in Oklahoma, they were so proud and they were playing me all over the place, and it was a pretty amazing experience for me. I have been lucky enough to perform on an eclectic bill or two, but I think the iHeartRadio show is the most diverse group of artists I've ever been paired up with. I really hope to see Jane's Addiction. I've been a fan of theirs for a long time, and I think that would definitely be a good one to watch. And, just to have that caliber of artists in one place at one time, I think it's going to be really incredible. Hi, I'm Carrie Underwood, and I'll see you in Vegas at the iHeartRadio Music Festival.